Did you know Duke's real name is Edward Kennedy Ellington? It's true. Duke Ellington's birth date is April 29, 1899, and he was born in Washington, D.C. He played the piano, but he quit for a little bit. The people who helped him were his mom, dad, and his band. When he grew up, he entertained people, and he was smooth talking and slick stepping. Duke wrote at least 5,000 songs.